Let's have a party, party tonight. We'll play the music for your delight. Roll out the barrels, spread out the cheer. We'll play a polka for everybody here.
Happy 50th wedding anniversary
to our very dear friends,
Lottie and Marianne Barchuk.
Nazdravi!
Happy anniversary.
Yeah.
So glad we know you guys. Y'all have just added so much to our lives. Love you.
Take care.
Keep going.
Anniversary, Lady Marianne.
Hope you have a great time celebrating your special day.
And thank goodness y'all are still together.
And keep up the Trek tradition. You can celebrate with some Pivo, Vino, or even Slivo, or maybe all the above.
Y'all have a wonderful time.
All right.
We love y'all.
Laddie and Marianne, a happy 50th anniversary. It's not a cruise, but it's the best we can do right now. Andy and I and all our whole family, the Andy McNeil family, wish y'all a very happy anniversary and many more years. Ready? One, two, three, say happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary!
See y'all.
Happy 50th anniversary, Marianne and Laddie. Your life and marriage is the personification of Ecclesiastes chapter 8, verse 5. So I commend enjoyment, because man has nothing better under the sun than to eat, drink, and be merry. For this will remain with him in his labor all the days of his life, which God gives him under the sun. Laddie and Marianne, you understood on July 4th, 1970, that love was not an emotion, but a commitment. Today, 50 years later, we see that. We also see that both of you have enjoyed a very blessed, prosperous, and successful life. Blessed with two wonderful daughters and three very entertaining grandchildren. Prosperous, because neither one of you knows a stranger. Your friends stretch from next door, across the county, to cities, towns, and dance halls in Texas, and even friends in foreign countries. Successful because you both have lived the American dream to have a good partner in life, a job to support your family, to provide a college education for your daughters, to enjoyment of good food and drinks, numerous cruises, along with the Czech hideaway. But the most important part of these 50 years is the love, kindness, and sincerity of your hearts. You are the real deal. You are the ones we look up to, and you are the ones that give of yourselves to each person you meet. Laddie and Marianne, Joe and I want to wish you the most wonderful and happiest 50th anniversary. And I also wish that you could be here for 50 more years. Love y'all. Bye.
Some of our bestest friends for all the years we went on the cruises together, and you can come anytime and we will see if we can watch the sun come up. And yeah, Marianne, you can wear Leon, you can sleep in Leon's boots anytime.
Happy anniversary to a fun time couple. We've always had good fun with y'all. We've been on many a cruise and we enjoyed y'all's friendship for a long time. I hope we get to do it for some more years.
Happy anniversary, Laddie and Marianne. We haven't known y'all, I don't know when we met y'all, but it seems like we've known y'all forever. It's been great getting to know y'all and having fun with polka dances, and all your vodka-flavored fruit y'all always brought was always a joy. And we're wishing y'all many more years of happy anniversary.
Ziggy zaggy, ziggy zaggy. Hoi, hoi, hoi!
Laddie and Marianne, Tuata Hova. It has been so fun hanging out with you guys, and y'all are great friends to Mom and Dad. You're great cruise partners, great cruise buddies, and we've had a good time hanging out at dances. So, happy 50 years.
Happy anniversary, Laddie and Marianne. Cheers to 50 more.
Happy anniversary!
Cheers to 50 years!
I'll do one myself.
Happy anniversary!
I'll do one myself.
Okay, get back in there, Landon.
Come on, Landon, my man, Grant.
Happy anniversary to my favorite cruising buddies in the whole world.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers. Woohoo!
Happy anniversary, Laddie and Marianne.
We love y'all. God bless you.
Happy 50th anniversary,
Marianne and Laddie, and many, many more. Enjoy. We love y'all.
Laddie and Marianne, happy 50th anniversary from the Yacht Shakes.
Anniversary, Marianne and Laddie. Laddie, you owe us a bunch of free drinks on the next cruise we're together, account of you missing this time. So I hope you have a very happy anniversary.
Tell us when the next cruise.
Laddie, Marianne, we want to wish you a happy 50th. We know that's a wonderful celebration and a lot of years together. So have more fun times, and we hope to see y'all soon.
Happy 50th anniversary, Laddie and Marianne. We have been friends for so many years, so many great memories. Hope we continue to be friends forever.
We have traveled all over the world together, and everywhere in the state of Texas, just about. And we enjoyed your company, and we always hope we have company from now on with y'all. And
we love you very much. Happy anniversary, Laddie and Marianne.
Just remember one thing when you got married. Fly United.
Waltz time. Come do this one especially for some good friends of ours from the South area. They aren't actually here. But they're here, in front here, with my wife. Laddie and Marianne Barchuk, celebrating their 50th wedding anniversary. Woo! We want to say hi to y'all. happy anniversary. Wishing y'all many more. Here's waltz time just for y'all. One entitled The Memories Waltz.
Oh, yeah.
Thank y'all very much. Laddie and Mary Ann wishing you many, many more. Thank you.
Happy anniversary, Mary Ann and Laddie. Sorry we couldn't celebrate with you, but drink one for us. We'll see you next trip.
Yeah, happy anniversary, Mary Ann and Laddie. You gotta owe me 4 dances and a bunch of beer. Maybe a cruise even. We can all go cruising later on. Thank you. Have a good one.
Happy anniversary, Mary Ann and Laddie. Love you guys. Have a wonderful, wonderful marriage.
Anniversary, Lady and Marianne. Hey, what a milestone. Made it to 50. That's great.
Wish you many, many more.
We love y'all.
Hey, you guys, happy 50th. I'm jealous. Hope y'all have a good one. Love y'all.
Miss partying with y'all. Nice traveling.
This very breezy, almost end of June. And end of June means almost 4th of July and y'all's 50th wedding anniversary. I just want to say that y'all welcomed me into your family with no questions, no hesitations, and for that, we love you. Happy anniversary and many, many more. Nostrave.
Happy anniversary!
We think that your marriage can best be described by your love of dancing.
Your life has definitely been a dance. Jane Austen wrote, "To be fond of dancing is a certain step towards falling in love."
And that's so true for the two of you. You've danced through 50 years of marriage step by step, one day at a time. Two people moving individually, but in the same direction.
Two people with one beat and one melody, making each other better together, knowing with just a glance or a touch what each other needs, and trusting each other not to fall. Being vulnerable enough to be led, and yet confident enough to know when to lead. Knowing each other so well that the dance has become part of who you are. And the end result has indeed been a beautiful work of art.
So, to the perfect dance partners, we are so lucky to call you Mom and Dad.
And Granny and Grandpa.
Happy 50th anniversary! Nostravi!
We love you!
Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary!
Happy 50th anniversary! We're gonna read you a little poem. 50 years ago, you made a sacred vow. Because of faith and hope and love, you're celebrating now. Throughout the years, the two of you kept walking hand in hand, which brought you to this place in time that few will understand.
It takes the Lord to really build a true love that endures, a love that lasts a lifetime, a special love like yours. So as you reach this milestone, you are wished the very best. You're celebrating 50 years. You truly have been blessed.
We love you so much, Mom and Dad. Thank you for everything you've done for us and given us. And we wish you a very happy 50th anniversary. And here's to many more.
Thank you.
Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. And everybody tells me that I'm not the same. Since I've been